Okay, dear friends, welcome all of you in this part of online course. Now we are going to show the scholarly articles. If you want to need, then which type of platforms is useful to you community? Those are in the resource oriented. Okay. And in this regard, academia platforms will be helpful to you for getting the three type of resources. Okay, just no need to show any more regarding it. Just click on the academia in the Google and you will be find. Okay, after that I will show the just academia. Okay, just type the academia term and you can find. Okay, and click here. You can see that the articles you can download if you have cast here. You can put here any term, education related. Suppose if you want to education related any article, place here, then result will be appear before you, and you can edit process. Okay, download, and you can see that academic basic research 1821. But here what you have to do, you should be login within it, and then result will be appear before you, and you can download many types of books from here, articles from here. Okay, developing selves, and really it is a good one of the platforms for research community. Okay, thank you.